Then Mr. Kirk, Dexter's in school.
I'm afraid he's not, Mrs. Fishmore. Dexter's trilogy problem is way out of hand. The Baltimore County School Board have decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
Mr. Kirk, I'm not there as you learn Dexter's trilogy, but surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer. It's the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane.
Violin.